Let's see here. Oh, I was really close to the city watch. Okay. I just did a brief perusal of one of the websites, and it looks like solving the Duke's murder. Anyway, solving the Duke's murder may be a little more involved than I feel like doing right now. However, solving George's murder might be something we can do.
Sorry, I can't use that.
Oh, there he is. Oh, okay. Out, but you actually sped things up for me. Except in this game, no one actually sleeps. Moving on. Okay.
I can't use that.
I will feed on your blood. Come here, young one. You look quite tasty.
Dead technically, but more dead. All right, excellent. Yes, you might very well have been. You're welcome. So there, we solved two mysteries that had the same perpetrator. So what we'll go do is talk to Commander Kratos and then Mardanius back in... Oh, I forget the name of the village. I'm going to warp back because I feel bad that I can't remember the name of the town. Alaroth.
Brilliant!
Right. And that's another quest completed. Alright. Not a lot of quests on here. Actually, you know what? Since I'm up here, let's go ahead and run this one real quick. And then we'll call it a night. Or video, I should say. Alright, so here we are. Dude's right over here in this building directly to the northwest of Stormfist Castle. That's 2,000. Yeah, why not? Well, that's interesting. You failed to tell him, you failed the quest that he refused the order, but you basically accomplished it. That's kind of weird. Try to get out. Let me out. Let's see here. We're pretty close to the Cursed Abbey, so we can just run over there and. Said run over there and use the teleporter. Oh, and after talking to Vardanius, I have a full 5 points in restoration. I actually sell those gloves. Yeah, teleporter is in Verdistis. Alright, here we are at Leptine's store. I'm going to complete that real quick. Not bad. That's nice. I did another good deed. Let's see, look, gives me a reputation of 34. Wow. Pretty dang good. Okay. Only other thing I need to do real quick is figure out where the teleporter is in this place so I don't have to run as far. Be right back. Okay, the teleporter's in an area I don't think I walked over to yet. So... people are in my clicking path. Oh, there it is right there. Cool. Alright, so there you go. We have now solved George's murder, and let's see, we've uncovered quite a bit of the map of Verdistis. Still quite a bit to uncover, but that's okay. Yeah, I think that'll do it for this video, and I thank you again for